Hold on, buddy. Hold on. Hold on, hold on. It's up to you, Skipper. A little more. Alright, hold on, watch, she's going under. Alright, well, I heard the motoring gear and the squids were going under. Aki! Mira! It is, I can tell. Go. You're okay. There you go. That's what we want. Yep, I can tell by the bend in the rod, you know. You're good. Yeah. Do what? Yeah, he's going, I know, I see, but he stays up and out and he's down. See, now he's going to turn, he'll turn. Okay, go ahead. You behind and over him. Easy. Hold on.
It's all right.
Well, yeah, I'd rather have yours laid up out there and him, you know, because we can't get back on yours right now. So just keep steady pressure on him. We're all right. We're good. He's coming. We're doing fine. We're perfect. This one's just creeping a little. He's gaining on him. He's gaining. I would... Okay. I don't want this fish coming to the boat hot and this one 100 feet down and him, you know?
What do you want me to do?
No, you're fine. Just do your thing. Do your thing. Yeah. We're fine. That was my angle. Really? Is it good?
How's my angle?
The angle of your dangle? You saw him eat that, Alex, or you were winding it up and he piled on it? What?
Dude, that fish. When I saw this one on the teaser and I'm bringing him in on the teaser, that flat line went off. And I told him, there's a belly one there.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Got no line.
He's not tail wrapped. Suave, puppy. Suave. 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 All the way down. Line as I give it to you. Yeah, I know. He's out over here. We're okay. Well, it's... Lost the swivel on that one.